Okay. 96 Cadillac, Fleetwood, 6-door, limousine. I should unlock the doors to it, huh?
Coach builder. They've been around since the 1800s, late 1800s. A little rust bubble here. I will get that fixed. And there's a little booger here. It will also be fixed. Brand new full-size spare, big trunk, rear heat and air unit. It works amazingly. There's the vents. You can feel those blowing on the back of your head and the front seat. Driver's side. Third row has the childproof doors. I kind of wish the middle row did, but it doesn't. The younger kids sit in the middle row. There's another little rust bubble. Big doors. Tons of room. And miles.
There's the data plate. All good stuff.
Original owner is a funeral home in Centralia, Illinois. I am the second owner. Recall jobs. It's the V8. It's a 96. It's the LT1 motor. The windshield washer reservoir leaks at the pump. I just learned that now. And then this is the auxiliary that sends hot water to the heat box in the trunk. You turn it off during the summertime so it doesn't blow heat when you want the air on. Takes extra coolant. Brand new battery, transmission cooler, oil cooler, big radiator, big hood, big car. Top looks good. There's a little thing here I'm going to also have addressed before it becomes more of a problem. But it's a mile long. And it needs a bath. But there it is. It's the new family truckster.